Day by day, Gohan trains, knowing that Frieza will someday hunt him down to Earth. Luckily, Gohan was able to escape with Piccolo, his father, his true father. And thus, the Earth's Dragon Balls were reborn, because Kami came back as well. Unfortunately, in this dark alternate timeline, our hero Goku is dead forever. That's right, his body was chopped to bits by Frieza, tortured, and ripped apart thousands of times with the Destructo Disc. Frieza was savage in his killing of our hero, Son Goku.